So with this screencast, I'm going to show you how to set up a blog in Tumblr as your final project. If you don't already have a Tumblr account, you can click up here in the right-hand corner to sign up for one. I have signed up for one using my Temple email address. I enter my password. And hopefully my internet is not going to be too slow this evening. All right, so here we are. This is sort of your, you know, your home page, your kind of your home blog here, which I've called Professor Natasha. What you want to do for your project, if you already have a Tumblr account, or even if you have a new account, if you're starting a new account like me, I want you to start a new blog. And so to do that, we click on this little person icon here, which is for your account. Click on settings. And down here, you click on create a new blog. Okay, and so what I'm going to do is here I set up my title and I create an URL for this blog. So I call it my fantastic Mosaic 2 blog. Okay, and I'll just call it Mosaic 2 blog is my URL. Okay, so why is your URL important? Because when you submit your assignment, when you share it with me, this is what you need to send me. Okay, you need to send me your URL, and I'll if you forget it while you're working on your blog, don't worry about it. I'll show you at the end how to find that again. If you'd like your blog to be private, totally fine. You can password protect your blog, and you enter a password here. Just make sure that when you send me the URL that you also send me the password so that I can access it. Confirm that you are not a robot. If you are a robot, lie. Select all images with trees. Okay. I think that's good. Does this count as a tree? Let's see. Great. I am not a robot. Excellent. Create the blog. Okay. So this looks very much like the page that I got when I logged in, but I know that I'm in my Mosaic 2 blog because when I hover over this icon, I see that I am now working in my fantastic Mosaic 2 blog. Okay. So what do we want to do? The first thing that you want to include on your blog is that sort of introductory blurb about, you know, kind of what your thesis is and what your theme is. So you'll go up here again to account and settings, and you'll click down here on your Mosaic 2 blog, scroll down, edit theme. And then here on the left-hand side, you can make all sorts of changes. You can change the color. You can basically change the appearance of this to make it whatever you would like. I'm going to leave all that, and I'm going to leave my title as well. But I want you to enter, of course, a description. And here you're going to enter a 100 to 150 word blurb that introduces your thesis themes that you are addressing in this blog. Okay, so once you've done that, you can then click save. Great, that's done. There we go. I've got my title, I've got my description, and so I can exit here. Okay, how do I post objects now? Well, let's go back to our dashboard. Here I am no longer in my Mosaic 2 blog, so I have to go to account again and just click and make that the blog that I'm working from. And now I want to post something. Because we're doing Tumblr now and not Google Art Project, you can post either a photo or you can post a video if there's a video you would like to comment on. So I'll show you how to do a video, sorry, a photo. You can either upload one of your own photos, if you've taken a photo of something that you, of an object, a contemporary object that you'd like to include. Maybe you want to take a picture of your iPhone or something like that. It's not meant to be a personal photo journal, so keep that in mind. I am going to add a photo from the web, and the way to do that is to paste a URL. So I'm going to use Google and I'm going to search for Plato Allegory Cave, and I get a bunch of images for Plato's Allegory of the Cave. I'm going to click on this one. I'm going to click on View Image, and I'm going to copy this URL. And I'm going to paste that here, and there we have it. There's my photo. Add a caption. So enter a 100 to 150 word blurb describing how this photo connects to your thesis and course themes. Theme or themes. I hit post. And there we have it. I have my very first post for my Mosaic 2 final project blog. And so you'll want to do a total, I think I said a total of 7 of these. Whatever I've written is what you should go by, not what I'm saying now. And then once you've posted everything, once you've put up your 7 items and your blurbs, you want to go to account settings. Click on the Mosaic 2 blog. Here's your URL. Copy that, send it to me, and of course send me any passwords if you are making your blog password protected. And that's it. I'm looking forward to seeing your projects.